Speaking of, a Guatemalan man is accused of smuggling cookies filled with cocaine into Newark Airport. Officials say the cookies were filled with 118 pallets of cocaine and have a street value of more than $50,000. Agents found the cookies on June 5th while checking the luggage of a man named Mauricio Hernandez. He was arrested after arriving from a flight from Guatemala City. He now faces state charges of smuggling narcotics.